fantastic. Now I'm just going to join two pieces of rope together. So I've got first piece. So prepared as I would for a ice splice. I've got a short best country hook in there, so it doesn't unravel all the way. And another piece of rope, same deal, small whipping, so it doesn't unravel. With the ends tape with each strand. So to start off, I simply put the two pieces of rope together, and I just put them together, interlocking the strands. So the idea is they'll fit together, and then for each side, they'll go over one, under one, for three tucks. Locking together like so. For this first strand, I'll go over one and under one. And tight. I'm just going to do the same on the other side. All those are nice and tight, but that's right up against it. So I'm going to go over and under. And then I've done one tuck on each side. And I'll just twist this around up together. Bring it nice and tight. The good thing about having that whipping in the middle is you need it as a reference point. So now I'll go back to the first tuck. And continue on with my second. Tight. I'll go to the other side, do the second tuck on the other side. Here, do the third tuck. And the third on the other side. checking whether I'm there tax. Here's my short spice.